was the mouth of a deep dark hole I found behind my barn. We'd been filling it with garbage as long as you could count. Kitchen scraps and dead cows, tractors broken down. But never did I hear one thing hit the ground. And slowly I came to fear that this was a bottomless hole. I went out behind the bar and stared down in that hole, laying into the myself a chariot to ride down in that hole. My wife, she did help me, she fed me down the ropes, and then I sank away from the surface of this world. When the last rope pulled tight, swung there down in that dark abyss. So I got out my knife, I told my wife goodbye. I cut loose from the ropes and fell on down that hole, and still I